that we're almost at 2013. It's hard for me to believe it. Time has gone so, so quickly. I'm Barbara Biziou, author of The Joy of Ritual and The Joy of Family Rituals. And as many of you know, I've studied so many different cultures around the world, and all of them say the same thing. At this time, at the end of a year and the beginning of a new year, you want to prepare. So one of the things that I want to share with you is how important it is to really stop, look at what you've really learned this year, what you have to be grateful for, and then look at how you can really let go. In some cultures, for example, the Chinese New Year, they literally sweep out the old, they throw away old things. In Italy, you can actually throw furniture out of a window. It's really dangerous, but you have to be careful. They take it literally, throw out the old. So I want you to think before the new year starts, what can you let go of? What can you cleanse? Whether it's things from your closet, or maybe it's a resentment you're holding. This is a great time, by the way, to forgive people. You don't want to start a new year holding on to anger and resentment if possible. So if you can, I want to suggest to you as this end of a year is you let go of what drags you down, because it doesn't help you to hold on to things like that. I've said this before, forgiving is not condoning. It's not saying someone, it's okay that what they did if they hurt you or other people. However, you don't want that heavy, heavy energy taking you into the next year, because it will really pull you down. It will stop you from being able to be creative, from you being focused, for you being really open to love, which are all the things that we all want. So again, take some time, be with your friends, be with your family, celebrate, have a great time, and prepare for 2013. It's going to be amazing.